In the fifth week of the East Coast Swing class, we started in open position and did a tuck turn, triple step, rock, step, tuck, turn, rock, step. And then the next time we held on to both hands, rock, step, triple, triple step, rock, step, ending up in hammerlock position, making sure that we don't hit here, just want to be right here so that we're parallel. Then we came out with rock, step, triple, triple step. So rock, step, triple, triple step, rock, step, triple, triple step. Or from this side, triple, triple, rock, step, triple, triple step, rock, step, triple, triple step. Then we added some walks to it. Rock, step, triple, triple step, rock, step, walk, 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 rock, step, triple, triple step. Or we could do triple steps instead of just the walks. Rock, step, triple, triple step, rock, step, triple, 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 rock, step, triple, triple, rock, step.